Kanu ya chamb chini chibonda pimo kwanza kwa kukandika jitampaka na jamasama a chamb.
We wash our hands before we give care. The gloves are right there. You put them on, you have to wash your hands when you leave the room.
In your work, keeping the people you care for
kukuba ni kwepela jisakijila jamasama fambi jipava beji mbuji tubunene bujipa makaya abonda pi monda pi yonsu ujin chakujila ma wakubenga kufishibwa ye yanka yenda ne kutampaka jamasama chambu mchondo felu anyi mulupitaji lufandu lwa babeji elu abonda pi anganyi luji mujimanya jankanu ya chambu ne mujijingulula jamishindu mishilangane ya kui kutulula anyi kui luishi malonga shaja londa aja sulula malma nene asatu chambu nchini masama chambu aji ambulukilanga na munyi chini chijibonda pimu wakwenza wakukandika jitampaka na jama sama a chambu
hand washing is very important
chintu cha kumpala chichikenge jivu kwenza wakukandika jitampaka na jatuishi mungkachi mwaba beji bakumbu jibaba beji bakubi baba beji bonda fine batu mikibonsu mchondo felu Chiji Georgia Bianz.
Visitors and co-workers.
Six links that connect with each other to spread...
Nkanu ya chambu iji isambomu. Nkanu eyi keji lambaka jija tuishi mbambu. Lukanu lwa kumpala tuishi. Masama chambu aja fumaku tuishi tushingu ketu jimesu kai mwa kumona. Bijui kengila chambu chakutangila nacho tuntu tushingu ke mwa kumona tuishi etu. Munji miyaba minganga. Bajiba vikila tuishe tu virus, bakteri, nena mkuni nao.
Next is the place where the germ lives. This could be infected blood or body fluid.
Nuka nribiji, chishikamini. Mwaba onso jituishi tuwa virus ne bakteri mwakusokoma ne kutuntumuka. Tunimwa kotele bintu bia mbonja ne bukoya. Bintu bia onso bijibantu ba lenga lenga famiaba ya londa ku. Mafondu abibi. Tunimwa kotente kansenye ya pambiji. Mashi, binsonji, mata, makoji, lukosu, nyashi, tuminu, biluishi, mabela, chisululu, tufina, meni, biana, bikajin, teta, nenakuni nanko.
Third is the germ's path out of that place, like a door it goes through to look for more places
Lukanu,
to live.
Lwisatu, patukilu. Chibi chijituishi tupichila wakubwela mubiso kumenu bikuwa paji lukosu anima koji amubeji atumpikilangana ayimu wakulabaka jachambu pa mwaba paji mputa mulegila buwashi mupanda mukana tuishi tujumu wakufatuka anikubwela mune kubisha bantu chambu.
The fourth link is the germ's method of spreading. The way the germ is carried to another person or site,
Lukanu,
such rinari, as unprotected contact with
them. Njila yonso yiji lambaka jija tuishi mubantu. Kulenga mashin bianza bitupu. Kulenga nsenye ya pambiji bianza bitupu. Kulenga bintu bijibifu alamu wa kuikala vivishi wa tuishi bianza bitupu.
Next is the germ's path in, an open door to its new place Lukanu, to live.
Lukanu, mwelelu, chibi, chijituishi tubwelela mubiji, mesu, mifempa ya julu, mukana, mputa, nenakuni nangu.
And the last link, the person that gets infected. The more a person's guard is down because
Lukanu Lusambo Mubiji Muboteta Muboba Muntu yonso di mwa kupia cham kaji muntu mubiji muboteta muboba kai musaji bwabisalo uju fya twishi lukasa kumpala kwa muntu wa makanda mubiji uju fya kabiji twishi kumpala kwa muntu uju mutapibwa bisalo.
In a moment, we'll talk about what you can do to stop the spread of infection. But first, let's get some background on some types of infections and how they spread.
Different kinds of infections spread in Jijijifuma kutuishi tujumumashi anyumusenya mikuwa abuya pambiji. Bilejelu, chambu cha HIV sida, chambu cha HBV hepatita B, chambu cha HCV hepatita C. Chambu cha mpepa, jisama jonsu, jijijifuma kutuishi tujitunyunguluka mulupefela. Jisama jachaji, jijibaminga angababikila tuberculose. Chambu cha sampuka ani jabanya. Jisama jonsu, jijifuma kumata, makoji, tuminu, pajimubeji ukosola, upunja, usampuka, useka. Tuishi tuenda. Tuji tumpikila bantu, tubafisha masama buchimpumpu ne lukosu. Chambu cha sampuka, chijichi kwa tana, pajibantu kaba iwaneme kamibelu, umianda ya kowa kwa bianza. Chambu cha lulamatu, misa, mpusu, chimpumpu, lukosu. Misa, ujimu waku mufia mufia. Munji miyaba minganga, chambu cha misa, muchiluba. E Marseille, muchingeleshi, Sarme, mufalansi. Njisama jatuishi, tuikaji tuibidilangana njimanga ameti sidine. Tuishi tuwa misa. Tujipaji kubaja mubiji, pajituishi etu tubwele mumashi, tujitupatula mpusu, biuja, anyi mabuba. Tujika biji mwakufisha muntu bubeji bwa chisulusulu, bujiba minganga babikila pulmonye.
Healthcare workers should know that there are different kinds of infection because there are different ways that infection are spread. It's important to know so that one can prevent spread of infection from patient to patient.
Batumiki bonso muchondo pelu baji mchakumanya ne tuishi tujimishindu mishilanga ne. Mujijishilanga na ja tuishi ke mujijishilanga na ja tampaka nilu yatu. Tuishi tuansu katuena tutampaka na mushindu mweto. Wakwefele la masama chambu bijibi kengila kulonga jisama ni jisama chishi ni chishi ni mushindu jichishi chonso chitampaka na mubantu.
Two serious blood-borne infections are HIV, the virus that causes AIDS, and hepatitis B, or HBV. A third blood-borne pathogen that's getting more attention all the time is hepatitis C, or HCV.
Masama chambwa biji, ajibantu batamba kumanya aji, jisama jijifumaku HIV, sida, ne jisama jijifumaku HBV, hepatita B. Tunimwa kutenteka jisama ya hepatita C. Jisama eji jijifuma kutuishi twa HCV. Masama, aja tampaka na fajibantu kaba iwa londa mibelu ya kujilama anyi kujikanda bomu jibyo bifunji bomu mikanda ya londa ufu. Kuvu ala mvunga, banga banga ni kulenga nsenye ya pambiji pajiyo mifishibwa champu. Nsenye yonsu ya pambiji, iji mifishibwa na ikena mifishibwa. Iji mifuana mwakuikala ni mashimunda na ikena mashimunda. Pauji ni mpata kimbi ntubi ya kulenga bianza bituputo. Kuvu ala mvunga, bianza kumpala kwa kuilenga kilufa ndune moyo.
Among the general population, blood-borne infections are transmitted through unprotected sex with someone who is already infected, by using contaminated needles to inject IV drugs.
Mujikondu che tuechi masama busida, hepatita B ne hepatita C. Aji ambulu kilanga na bifichile pajumulu meni mukajiba sangi shamu biji. Pajumwe wakujibomu ikala ni tuishi ujutufi shamu kwenda. Bwakwefele la sida, chijichikenge njibwa kwenza bangabanga ni kumanyangana kuwa la kandundu kajefu kajibantu wabikila chefelu luji. Sida anjisama jakasheleleka. Jijiji tampaka na kabiji mujifinga jaji amashi nanga pajimashimi kale ni chambu anji pajitushi ngitujububa tuangana tuikale ni tuishi. mukajimwimita pajieni twishi twa HIV uli mwakupisha mwanenda munda pajibonda pi vatombe jibwanga mu mijilu pajimitengo jibubonda hanaye mubeji mikaleni chambu mubejeu uli mwakupya sida bankolo tu bampuji machone bantu bajiba jitwa jamba ne tumbanku ya mikola mu mijilu bajibafana kupisha bo masama sida epatita bene epatita chi pajitushini tujibuba chinta kajangana nimbanya nabo twikaleni chambu bonda pi ne batumiki ba mulu vitaji Bajimu wakufia chambu cha mashipa jivuwa jitapa mputa anji bakuluka pambiji ni biya mbi jivuwa ndahana na abyo. Bajika bijimu wakufia chambu pa jinsanyi ya pambiji batumpikila mumesu, mujulu ne mumukana. Bimanyinu bya sida biji mubiji wa lui ya jilu pa jamunda, jifungi, jengu, nenanku nenanku. Menga misangu, muntu di mwakwikala mumana kupya twishi twa HIV kaji uchenda ni makanda mubiji. Panu di numumona nanku, kana numakwela menji ne muntu e humu beji, tapu mwikala ni twishi machitenta twa mba kumuja. Paji muntu ufishiba twishi twa HIV, uli mwakusama jaka mwabu beji bwa sida anyi uli mwakushala ni makanda mubiji biji mubivule jisama jaka shelele kakajiji mkwati.
The basic principle is that anyone could be infected with HIV. You simply can't tell by looking at a person. There are some very ill people that have some very strong clues, but the vast majority of people who are HIV infected have no clues whatsoever. So you have to assume they could be infected.
Kena mwakumanya anu ni mesu chana na nganyi uji ni sida, anyi nganyi uji kainjisa meji to. Kaba nushimi to. Paji muntu ufya twishi twa HIV na shaku toto ni kundandanda waja kusama bubeji waka sheleleka. Jiu jaja chula kinji ujumena mpusuto. Jisama ja sida, jiji jishipabushuwa. Jisama ja kasheleleka, jiji jasa kana mwenjila yonsu ito jitubite.
Hepatitis B is a virus infection of the liver which is life-threatening. Some people go on to have ongoing infection with hepatitis B. That kind of infection can end with
hepatitis B ujufuma kutwishi twa HBV virus A eji ambulukilanga mu mashi mata ne byana bitambatamba. Paji twishi etu tukwata kamuma tulimwa kufisha muntu bubeji bwa cirrhose wa kamuma ne anyi bubeji bwa kanser wa kamuma. Bonda pi ne batumiki ba muchondo pelu bajini bwa kumanya jila mishilangane ijibu mwa kulonda bwa kuimanyika jitampakana ja hepatita B. Kusajibwa bisalu, kuvala mvunga, kumpala kwa kulenga mashi nensenemi kwa abu ya mubiji. Pajibantu baneme kami belwei, boa wa hepatita B bujibujimina.
If your job involves possible exposure to blood, vaccination can provide an important form of protection. And if you have
Bajimujimu wa monda fi mwikale wa kulenga lenga mashi ababeji. Bisal bya kukanda ni kudwisha HBV bijimu akumwambudwisha. Bisal bya kukanda HBV bijibi kokesha bibulukuta twishi etu. Bikale muntu mututakananga na munkufakanyi ni twishi twa HBV yeye musajibwa ne monda fi bwa mitalu mitalu. Njou ya kufya HBV eji kepeshibu.
Realize that but hepatitis C has become a very serious threat. There are roughly twice as many cases of hepatitis C as there are HIV and hepatitis B combined. It's become a leading reason for liver transplants.
Kabe na bamanya mujijisama ya hepatitis C jitajishangana. Kabe na mwakwela menji ne. Bilonde shila mujiba minganga bamba. Babeji ba hepatita chi, mba pita ba hepatita B ne basida basanga mteta kubungu. Babilejelu, tunima utela jitunga ja Amerika. Mujitungeji, jisama ja hepatita chi, keji jivudija operasyo ya jila makajija ya tumuma mu babeji. Paji hepatita chi ukwata kamuma, uju kasunsula makunyi makunyi. Kwa mubeji kushala ni moyo, bijibi kengla kusaya fachaji, kulamuna kamuma kabola, wakulamika kamuma kashakashi. Jisama ja hepatita C, jijiji tonda bakola jikuwa chishabowa waluka jene njibisa luto.
It's It's also very important to know how bloodborne infections are not transmitted. You can't get them by touching, feeding,
or working around. Nibonda piwa kwa na shabu bubika leba fishi. Jisama ja hepatita chi. Jiji jifichila mumashi wa kukwata bantu. Jisama ja chaji njisama ja munu pefela. Kajimwena jisama eju ukosola ukuinja wakula anyu bulula mukana wakuimba tuishi tuenda. Tujitu tumpikila bantu badinenda pa wibi.
Tuberculosis is spread by tiny particles.
Tuishi etu, tulimu akushala tulembelela munu pefela mutantu chumune kumpala kwa kubwela mubiso kumenu bikwabo. Banunu anyu bakula kajake bajibatamba kufia tuishi etu. Waluka bachena kabiji nubukula buwa mubiji buwa kujisunye njila. Nenku. Paujuenza mujimu mchondo pelu nana mwabu wa benubu beji buwa chaji. Mbimpewe kali mumanya njila yonsu jituishi tuwa jisameji tuwa mblu kilangana. Kumanya kwa njilei kelubandu ne moyo. Chambu chalula matu, chidi chikuwa tabantu, mje lana ja moyo kubianza, jila matana pambiji, jilenga ja bintu bia bukoya na mbonji.
Contact diseases are spread by direct physical contact with contaminated hands or other environmental surfaces. An important example is MRSA.
Chambu chambisa, chidi chifuma kutuishi tui kaji tui bijilangana ni manga ameti silene. Wakuluisha chambu chambisa, wonda piwa jini cha kwa bianza, kumujibi mikenge jibu. Kuwala mvunga kubianza, kwela mikali jikenge jibu wapanka chifa babeji, nebakena babeji. Jisama jambisa, jidi jitampaka na mubantu nanga pajiba tumukiba mubi vitaji kabaiba sula bianza bimpe. Pai monda fiu baba tu mubiji wa mubeji. Ani kabiju lenga chintu chonso chintufuwa na mwakui kela chifishibwa. Uji nchako wa bianza, bangabani utumka ni mijimu mikuwa hapa.
For the healthcare worker, if you use hand washing and appropriate barriers, you're going to prevent transmission of MRSA and you will protect yourself from getting it.
Muni imu tu mwakwe fuka misi. Wakwepuka chambu cha misa bijibi kengela kwa bianza kumpala ni kunyima kwa mujimu onsu mchondo velu. Kuwala mvunga kubianza bangabane kulenga chintu chonsu chichufana mwakuikala chifishi ibwe. Kwela chibu wakutakulula kulumwe nuseka bantu bachinyu bukola kwa moyo, kulunga nuseka babeji, bintu bijifishi ibwa ne miaba ijini tuishi. Kuneme kami belulu ya kujikanda ni kujilama. Bumu jibibi funji bwa mutu te shizme tuwa kule janjila umiaga ya londa po.
Another condition spread by skin-to-skin contact is called scabies. This is a parasite, a microscopic mite that gets on your skin, then burrows in and lives there. With scabies, the rash is very distinctive. Generally, it starts in the wet spaces of the
and you can see it. Chitu chosha kabiji kumakasa kubinu ni kwenshi kwa jifumu kachumwa bibelu. Mpuswei itu imwe misangu bu biuja bikunza kunzu. Minga misangu bumabuba atubaba kantembela na mbalanga. Mpuswei itu kabiji tumtubu kamitu angana mpala bulumwenu. Momu mwane paji mpuswi kwata chanza chabalume iji kwata kabiji chabakaji. Paji yo ikwata chibelu chabakaji iji fatuka kabiji kuchabalume nenangu. Paji muntu le mulula kayu yondo fesha mpuswi iji tampaka na mubiji mujima. Chambu champusu ne chambu chambisa biji biambulu kilangana nanga mungkachi mwabonda fine batumuki bambu chondo fedu. Tuanji kutula jei wakwifidi jabion subi tujibano yuki jila kulweko. Tujibano sulake jila mkoselu mishilangane ya masama chambu. Tujibano uvijaka bijinjila mishilangane ya masama chambu ambulu kilangana. atataka twanju kujebeja. Kumpala kwa weo kumuna video ewo. Uvumumanya chambu nchini anyupeshi kuvumumanya. Bambano weo kutangile biji jimjebi. Uvunemeka mibelu ya kukanda jitampakana ya masama tuishi anyupeshi kuvunemeka. Nwaji mwenyini yenu abiji njiubungi kai inu limuwa kujijula. Nwaji mwenyini mesu bungu anjiu inu limuwa kujijula babeji anu wajile mulula nejile kelela jenu.
Knowing about infection is half the battle. Following through as an individual and as a member of a team is the other half. We'll look at five ways you can take an active role in breaking the chain of infection. Katupaka mweka umpala kalu pandu wetu.
Jinemeka jami belu kuji bantu bonsu. Muntu ne muntu pake na katupaka mujimu. Kendambu mku abu walu pandu ne mwepuku.
Hand washing is the key to infection control. It is important how, why, and when you wash your hands, because germs are everywhere in the workplace environment.
Here's how to wash your hands
correctly. Jikonko jibij, kwa bianza bishi, mwenye, janda muna. Anji kutunya mabu kwa chilamba. Sukula ni maya chuyu, maya mjilu, alimwa kosho. Sampula bianza, nika njinyuka, mchanza ni pamutu pa chanza, sampula chaka biji. Jikonko jisatu, kwa bianza jiba kai, mutanchi kai, misambungi kai, janda muna. Mutanju wa joja abianza, uju londesha kubungi wa manyanu na ilulengu wa tuishi. Fikale muntu kaimulenga buchafu, uju mwa kwa abianza mitalu mitalu, nasha sekonde jiku mine itanu chanana. Sukula munda nefa mutu, nyungulu kanzaji munda nefa mutu. Ela mai wa kusampula nekumusha sabanga. Kupula mai ni esume anyi chilamba cha mankenda anyi kabiji mabeji akukupula nao bianza. Kama mulonda nye jibeji. Lama jibejeji, wakumzulula ni kwenjila chibi. Kwa amanya, mahondo abibi, alimwa kuikala nituishi fambiji. Ndekelu, anata jibejeji, imansha kujala.
Additionally, in hand washing, when is just as important as how. And the fact that you washed your hands 5 minutes ago is not as important as what you've done and what you've touched in those 5 minutes.
Jimu fuma kujoja abianza anuka tupaka amenite itanu chenu wakulenga maika bidito. Jebeja kumpala chini chuhu mwenza ni chini chuhu mulenga kunima kwa koo kwa abianza. Kulengulu jikantu nashaka mwito. Joja abianza kesekele mune na buwa kwefelela tuishi kushala ni makanda mubiji pa mwene bukola kwa moyo.
You've got to wash your hands before and after your work shift, before and after giving care to your
workers,
and between
procedures, the same thing, before and after using hand
lotions. Before and after using the same thing, before and after having a cough, during a
cough, Paulo Cossola, o Wicklum Cananchanza, o Dinchaco a Mai. Paulo Lenon Suki Kumutu, o Dinchaco a Bianz. Cumpra com a Kuala, Vuna, ne Paulo Cupula, o Dinchaco a Bianz. Paulo de Nimpata, Kuimumanha, Bingan e Build Mulena Chanza, o Dinchaco a Mai. Sabana mufia mufia wa mafuta ujini mbukula kwa kushipa tuishi. Mufu sabana yetu yonswei ya kale. Uli mwakujila ba sabana heu. Panibianza kabili manyanu ajamweneka kumeji. Pauji ushintulo mjimu tamu beji mitalu mitalu. Kajii panibianza mchafu bimpe kusula nimai kumwene sabana yetu ya mungangu. Nika bianza bimpe. Nika mungkachi mwaminu. Nika nzaji. Kufumo itu songu tu nzaji. Bala segonda jiku mine itanu, ani makumia biji kumpala kwa kumia mina mai. mumushan peta ninza di amafi mumujimu walonda ku mbimpe kwikala ninza di mefi ninza di milemi fulame ilu wakutapa babeji ne kubwe tuishi mushiki munene vulukai jisu ya bwalo mungkanu ya chambu tubini kelu kanulu andekelu mubiji mubote ta muboba ne kutu ikele bambanya ne wamutu kupeta makanda mubiji ujincha kwikala uja bimp ulala bimp wenza kandambu ka gymnastik wa kukolesha mifupa palibisa lukoku kusajibu.
Being familiar with your organization's infection
control. Kuikala mujimu kengwa tushimi, tufai, tushola, tuela ni miti mwini kwa vya mujimu kambi kutafi. Paji tuishi tukulenga muntu pakenu. Bidwi kengla kwa mbila kwa mfumba mujimu kwa bobu kukwa mbuluisha. Uteleja ne kubala ni ntema, nebelu ya kaleji kanjila. Uchondo velu chonzi, mujinja kuikala mutu kanda tuwa kuleja bantu chini chijibu mwa kwenza kwa kwefela ne anyi kondo pa masama chambu mashilanga ne. Mbushi tumunene wa batumiki bonsu, mbufitaji. Mbushi wa kumanya, nekunemeka mei, mikandu, nemibelu ya kaleji kanjila. Jimanya jabion suebi, jiju njifutu jajo. Paji muntu mumanya, bibi ne bimpe. Mbushi wa kutapulula, nekwela chimenu pankachi, pa biji bibi ne biji bimpe. Mbushi tumu kwa abu, mbushi wa kuikale baji muke, panuji nulenga tushini. Bitai tai bia milani ne mwenu ali bintu bia subi mwa kutapa mubiji tushin tumana kwenzela mujimu kintu akula mato ntu akwimasha kujala bia mbia mujimu ne mitenu yonsu yi mwa kukosa mputa kim bintu bia kulekele la monjila ay kwimasha chimasha mancha to wa kwimasha tushin bia mu ne mitenu ya mujimu bibi kengela kulonda mibelu ya kaleji kanjila.
Empty container. Never bend, recap, or ignore a used syringe, and never place any sharp object on a tray or bed where it would be a risk to.
Fai matata akwata. Uninja kumanisha bwalwe buku di banya neba, nanga banfu mubebe. Nenku bobo, banyumwa kukutempa mubiji lukasa, wakumanya chini, chidi chikwenze kela, nejanda muna kai, jijibo, mwakufila wakukufandisha. Mishindu mishilangane ya kwepelela masama chambu. Iji mubianza bia bani nganga. Na jiwa weo kupetulu pandu. Anu bobu bambanya chini chuji nachi. Gube jikai buju usama. Mutu ye mjondo kisha lubilu juke kweshanji u ya jibutuka. Weo mulenga tuishi bianza bitupu kui mwa la mvunga mbimpe kumanisha bwalwe bulu kasa wabami nganga bambona mwakukondo papa chijiji.
That way you can receive immediate medical evaluation.
Njimvulu kamusa mvwa mwela kana mumatata HIV.
My first thing that came to my mind was I was not going to report. But because of thinking of my family and my children, you know, and worried about getting HIV, you know, I decided to report it, you know, to my supervisor what had happened.
Not all situations. Misangu malo ni mwakui kalama kondaka jakui mwaku tapulu la bibi ni bimpe ani bitoka ni bifike. Pao jubwela kana mubilumbu bia nungu. Shui mwakuenza kumpala kwa malu onsu mkujela mkonku yonsu yiji mkaleji kanjila. Chena mwalu cha katechizma akase mkufila janda muna paji matata kwa tabantu ne kutoke shamalu paji mpata bubantu.
Personal protective equipment, things like gloves, masks, eyewear, gowns, they're designed to put a shield between you and sources of infection. In your job, you must know what kinds of equipment are appropriate for the tasks you perform. And you need to know where this equipment is kept, when, and how to use it, and how to dispose of it. Which items to use and when, depend on the experience.
Kafulu ang katambal kamutu. Mkota, wakujibigila julu ne mukandu. Talatala ya mesu, wakwela mikelu pankachpeba ne mamata ansanya ya mubiji, aji wakusampuka ne kukutumpikilu. Mumijimu ya londa po, chintu chonso chidini nchina wachi, mvunga, bisabat, bitambal, bifulu, mizabi, talatala mkota ni nanko ni nanko. Mwanda fiyonsu, unincha kumanya mwabuji chintu chonso chisombo. Mwanda fiyonsu, unincha kumanya mshindu wakuchifeta lukasane, jiba ja kutumika nachi. Ujika bidi, unincha kumanya mshindu wakuchisokoka anyi kuchimansha. Pode musua kukufula ani kuboya mashi mata makoji binwishi ujincha kuvala mvunga kubianza. Pode ondo po mwena mesa ujincha kuvala mvunga ya mabuku male. Wakwehula nyashia babeji ujincha kubwikila julu ne mishiku. Pade mvunga ya bujimwa latex ikusunsuma fambiji ujimwa kulomba mvunga ya chilamba munda ndundu famutu kujibamfu mbe. Mujivwala jikofula ni jimashi ya bintu bia mujimu. Ujincha kuneme kamibelu ijimu katechizme kakaleji kanjila. Weo kuyuneme kamibelu eito ujimu wakujifisha tuishi ni kufisha bantu bakwao. Kupula kumpala bintu bijimanya nubuko ya nembonji. Sula bianza banga banga ni kumusha katambala kafulu na ngota buwa tuishi katuluku kutampaka nila mumpala. Imanshu bintu bionso ebi kujala anyi kumwaba mulongole buwa kuimanshu bintu biachambu. Ndekelu, sula bianza ni msabanga wa munganga. Nika bimpe munda nefamutu, minu nenzaji, sampula ni maya mankendu.
environment helps protect everybody, and it's everybody's responsibility. Regular housekeeping as well as special cleanups need to be handled in a safe, professional
way.
Wear gloves when you handle soiled linen, and watch out for sharp objects that may have accidentally been left in the sheets.
And
when you're cleaning up a spill of blood or body fluid, if the spill involves broken glass, you must use tools such as a brush and dustpan to pick up the pieces. Never use your hands. Use an appropriate
disinfectant. To... Dekenu, sukula lukombu, chikolo kumbekechi, bumu njubi, bikengenu. Pinga chintu ni chintu, pama wapa wachi.
These steps really begin to make sense when you stop to realize that you're part of a team. Everyone's health and safety depend on working together to stop infection
from spreading. Panako, bidibikenga la kwenza mujimu mchisumbu. Kushintaka janga na ngenye mchisumbu. Kulonga ne kulonda mibelu ya kaliji kanjila mchisumbu. Kanushi mujimu pankachito. Ikalaiba mwena mwabo. Kaba tubualu mpala anu pabujikijabu. Mujimu mujikijane mulenga jabimpe. Ke mwepu kumene mene kumpala kwa masama achambu ansu. Muchikoso. Wakujimukula masama chambu bidibikengela kulwisha nkanu isambo. Patu jitukosa lukanuelu, jitampakana jatuishi jijijikrepa anyi jijika. Masama chambu, ajafuma kutuishi tushimu ketu mesu kaimu wakumona. Munji miyaba minganga, bajibini katuishi etu virus, bakteri, mikrobe nenankunenangu. Tuishe etu, tujitubu pamemu mashine mwuse nye mikuwa wuyamu biji. Bishi na asha bishi, mashine nse nye mikuwa wuyaba beji, gimbi ntubi akulenga bianza bitufuto. Tujini kwa kuwala mvunga kumpala kwa kubilenga. Chamu, chijichifuma kabiji kutuishi kwa mwepela. Tuishe etu, tujitufichila mumamata aji atumpitila na kajimbe yukosono. Upinja wela nyashi wakulikumba. wakwe fene lanjou yon swei, vi wike ngena bibi jilu bimb. Kwa wabianza, fwikala mwena mankenda, kujikanda, utafigu wabisagu, fwikala nmitengu ni bintu bili biata nina mijumu itu jitwenza.
Share your ideas. Speak up if you have
to. Vi wike ngena mikalu, wakutakulula bibi ni bimb. Bibi kengela kwenza mujimu mchisumbu, nekulonda mibelu ya kaleji kanjila. Vuluka ye mwanda bakulu eo. Bujimu mbupite wanga.
Bolila,
oh, bolila, mboko ne bolila, oh, oh.